What is up, super fam? Today, we are watching R.L. Stine's Fear Street, a film trilogy event. So I believe this trailer is for all three of the films that are going to be coming out. And then the first one comes out July 9th. The second one is... No, wait. The first one's July 2nd. The second one is July 9th. And then the third one is July 16th. So I think they're going to be releasing one each week of July, basically.
And they're rated R. This is a rated R as well.
Ooh. So yeah, I don't know anything about Fear Street. I'm not. Is this already a established thing like Goosebumps? Because I believe that's who R.L.
Stine. Yeah. So this is the same person who made Goosebumps. I believe Fear Street's a popular book.
So this is the adult version, like of his
Goosebumps. Yeah. Movie? Yeah.
Oh fuck yeah.
Bro, the original Goosebumps that came out back in the day
that we used to watch in school, like, yeah, those were terrifying.
Bro, those they're so good, they still hold up.
Those are scary, bro. I don't care what anyone says.
No, yeah, they are. I wish Netflix would redo it and like come out with more newer stuff, bro. I think they'd make so much money, and to do a rated R like this, I think is the move. I think they're doing a great job.
I agree.
I'm ready to check this out, man. I don't know what to expect.
I just see how happy you are.
Don't know if they did come out with the Fear Street back in the, like a kid version of it. I think I have it mixed up with like a Nightmare, something Nightmare. But I'm pretty pumped.
Ooh, with each episode it goes back in time.
Oh.
All right, let's check this out.
Okay, let's check it out. Yeah.
You got me all pumped
there
now.
There was a time when things were good on Shady's side. But now, that's all gone.
Oh man, I turn to run around with the skeleton hand, yeah.
Hello?
Still alive.
Who is this?
It's happening again.
Tonight is Sunnyvale versus Shadyside. Red versus blue, good versus evil. We commence a cage. Color!
Are you okay?
Oh!
That was 1978, 5,937 days ago.
Shadyside, a history of horror has earned it the nickname Killer Capital USA.
It's happening to us.
These massacres happen in Shadyside over and over.
Oh!
You were the only person who survived. How do we end this?
You have to go back to where it all started.
1666.
The devil has come to feast on our misdeeds.
If they want a witch.
Witches! Witches!
I will curse this tome. Forever.
It's been three centuries. It stops here. It stops with us.
Who the hell was that?
How should I know? She was hot! The bitch seemed normal.
Amazing observation. Your best chance is to run from this place.
Go, go, go!
In Shadyside, we're all cursed.
Hey, that was
the
homegirl
from Shady.
Can you sit here fighting these things?
Try not to die.
Welcome to the suck.
Oh!
Come back from that, mother...
Oh, shit!
Yo!
Yo, son!
Yo, this is going to change the game. Netflix is...
Yo, son. Yo. Yo. I cannot believe the things that we just saw right now. So, part one, Fear Street, part one, 1994.
Okay.
July 2nd. Fear Street, part two, 1978, July 9th, And then Fear Street Part 3, 1666, July 16th, bro.
Yo, tell me why I'm so pumped for Part 3 and I haven't even seen the first one.
I am so pumped for Part 3. You Yo. Know Part 3 is going to be the shit, bro.
Yo.
Be...
I'm blown away.
Yo.
That looked fun.
That was different, breathtaking.
Exhilarating. Thrilling. Horrifying. Oh, man.
Definitely horrifying. I cannot wait. I'm hoping that we kind of follow along the same people, maybe? Mm-hmm. Or maybe we get like a group of teenagers in the first movie, and then they slowly die off. You know what I mean? And then it's like, and then we have like kind of what they were doing in It, trying to figure out what's going on.
Yeah.
And then so they're digging deeper into the story with each movie as their friends are fucking getting murdered right next to them.
Ooh, I like that. I like that. Yeah. But it seems like there is a central group that's like going back in the past somehow or like doing something. I'm not sure. Maybe, I don't know if they're actually going back in the past or if they're like revisiting.
I believe the witch is fucking with their brain.
Ooh, maybe. I don't know. We'll have to watch and find out.
Yeah.
Tune in. Let us know.
Oh, that shit was so good.
What do you guys think? Let us know in the comments. This is, I think this is definitely going to put some competition up there next to the Conjuring movie, which apparently is really good, by the way.
I want to watch that whole series of stuff.
Yeah, have you watched them already?
I haven't watched all of them. I've seen like maybe half of all of, half of the
They're good.
Docket that there They're is. Good. Like, I've seen The Nun. I think I saw the first Conjuring. I haven't seen two. Mm-hmm. And then I saw Annabelle. You know what I mean? It's like I'm hit and miss with some of them.
Yeah.
And then I don't know what the hell is actually in that horrorverse. Like, what is canon?
Yeah.
Because I don't think Insidious is canon to that, but it does have the same people from Insidious in some of the movies.
Insidious is canon. It's just
it is canon.
The Conjuring's in the past. Insidious is what started it all. Like Conjuring.
Also, the continuity is like okay.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, so they started at the beginning and went backwards, basically.
Yeah. And just highlighted different, I guess you could say phenomenon or scenarios that the two ghost people dealt with throughout their careers as ghost hunters, I guess you can say.
I didn't know that. That's awesome. Yeah. I'm gonna have to check them all out then.
Yeah.
With some, you know, Remy's fucking terrified and horrible. So I'm gonna be watching that alone.
Yeah.
This seems amazing. This seems amazing. Fear Street, I'm here for it. Hopefully this can be something that continues on, you know. Yeah. Like, I don't know if there's only one story for Fear Street or what the deal is, but this seems amazing.
Yeah, the R.L. Stein?
R.L. Stein, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's that catalog is jam-packed with so much stuff. And I think Netflix is going to make a killing if they start pumping out more of that content, especially rated R.
Yeah, I agree with you completely. I think they kind of dropped the ball with the Jack Black Goosebumps movies. I didn't like the first one was all right. But
first one was okay. I haven't watched the second one.
Yeah, me either. Like the first one wasn't good enough for me to watch the second one. So
I feel it.
Hopefully they're redeeming themselves with this. It seems like they are definitely. I want to see some R-rated Goosebumps now. Like, bruh, this is awesome.
I think it changed the game, man.
I think they would have did better releasing this in October. But, you know, it is what it is. But I think this would have, like, a 3-week event in October. Like, they might have more movies for October. That would even be that would be awesome. But this is, I'm here. I'm here for it. This is going to be day ones every day. Let us know how you guys felt about this trailer for R.L. Stein's Fear Street. It's a film trilogy event. Let us know if you're ready for it. Tell us what you know about Fear Street, what you know about R.L. Stein. Hop in the comment section. Let us know. Talk to us. We talk back. Hop in the Discord. Let's talk about some spooky shit. And we'll see you guys on the next video. Excelsior.
Peace.